गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास ट्वेल्थ इन द सब्जेक्ट मैथमेटिक्स टुडे वी विल डू अवर चैप्टर इंटीग्रेशन एंड इन इंटीग्रेशन ऑल्सो वी आर डीलिंग इन सम स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ इंटीग्रेशंस विच आर डन बाय ओनली यूनिक मेथड सो ऑल दीज टाइप ऑफ इंटीग्रेशंस विच आई एम डिस्कसिंग अगेन ऑफ टू टाइप ए एंड बी टाइप यू हैव टू सॉल्व देम बाय ओनली दिस मेथड एंड देन इन द एंड आई विल डिस्कस some extra question for your doing. So, first integration is of the form x square plus 1 upon x 4 plus 1 and second is x square integration of the expressions x square minus 1 upon x 4 plus 1. So, how will you evaluate this? I will discuss first general method and then you will apply that to all type of this question. That is whenever you have numerator quadratic and denominator biquadratic, then in that case, particularly when denominator is containing x4 plus some constant, then you have to apply this method. This is necessary to know. So first divide numerator and denominator by x square for evaluation of a and b type, and then after simplifying take x plus 1 by x equal to t or x minus 1 upon x equal to t, according as you get numerator as differential of x plus 1 upon x or x minus 1 upon x, and then you will get your standard, your integrations in the standard form in terms of t, which are quadratic binomials, and this we have discussed earlier on. By applying direct formulae you can evaluate them. So question number 1 a part I have done, evaluate integration x square plus 1 upon x plus x 4 x to the power 4 plus 1 into dx. So your answer here I am giving for this, dividing numerator and denominator by x square, you will get integration x square plus 1 upon x 4 plus 1 into dx as 1 plus 1 upon x square whole upon x square plus 1 upon x square into dx. Then let x minus 1 upon x equal to t, so that 1 plus 1 upon x square into dx equal to dt, and whole squaring x minus 1 upon x equal to t, you will get the value of denominator, that is x square plus 1 upon x square equal to t square plus 2. And then your integration reduces to integration dt upon t square plus 2, which is integration dt upon t square plus root 2 whole square, that is 1 upon root 2 tan inverse t upon root 2, applying dx upon under root dx upon x square plus a square, as earlier on discussed, is 1 upon a tan inverse x upon a. So same formula I have applied here, where x is t and a is root 2. And finally, in terms of x, after simplifying, it is 1 by root 2 tan inverse x square minus 1 upon root 2 x plus c. Similarly, you have b part, evaluate x square minus 1 integration upon x 4 plus 1 into dx. So here also you will divide numerator and denominator by x square, and then let x plus 1 upon x equal to t, you will get 1 minus 1 upon x square into dx equal to dt, and similarly whole squaring x plus 1 upon x equal to t, you will get x square plus 1 upon x square equal to t square minus 2, and your integration reduces to integration dt upon t square minus root 2 whole square, which is of the form dx upon x square minus a square, which is equal to 1 upon 2a log x minus a upon x plus a. Here x is t and a is root 2, putting the values and then getting in terms of x, you will get it as 1 upon 2 root 2 log mod x square minus root 2x plus 1 upon x square plus root 2x plus 1 plus c. That is your final answer. Now question number 3 you have to do yourself, and it has 5 parts. Part A is evaluate integration 1 upon x4 plus 1. Part B, evaluate integration x square upon x4 plus 1. Part C, evaluate integration root 10x. Part D is evaluate integration root cot x. And part E is integration dx upon sin 4 plus sin raised to the power 4x plus cos raised to the power 4x. In all these 5, you have to apply same method. So go through this and make a note of it. And these are important integrals which are only evaluated by this method. And make a note of it and then solve question number 3 and show it to me today only.